Hello guys, welcome back to Tennisshare channel. I know some of your guys are already had your new iPhone SE on hand, just like I do. So today I will show you how to set up and activate your new iPhone SE step by step, and show you how to transfer your old iPhone data once for all. Let's go. First, turn on your iPhone. Then you should see the hello screen. Press the home button. Select your language and country. Now you will see a quick start option. If you want to transfer your old iPhone data to this new iPhone SE, you should start from here. I will show you later in this video, but here I will keep showing you how to set it up. So tap Setup manually. Set up your Touch ID here. Keep placing your finger on the home screen till it finished setup. Then you can set up a passcode. When you see data and privacy page, it means iPhone is activated. You can choose restore from iCloud backup to transfer your old iPhone data, but I'm going to choose don't transfer. You can sign in your Apple ID now, but I will skip it. And set up these options as you like. These are normal options. And then, here we go. We are on home screen. You already successfully activate your iPhone. Enjoy your new iPhone SE. If you want to transfer your old iPhone data to your new iPhone SE, keep following the video. Hold both your iPhone together. Turn off your old iPhone, and then turn it on. You should see a window pop up on your old iPhone, tap continues, and then both of your iPhone will show a blue circle. Use the old iPhone to scan the new one. Connect your new iPhone to a network. Then continue to set up your new iPhone. These are normal options. Set it up as you like. When it comes to the data transfer page, tap Transfer from iPhone to continue. Enter your Apple ID. And set up these options again. Set it up as you like. Then transfer will begin. If you have a lot of data to transfer, it will take a long time. Give yourself a break. Just leave it there. After the transfer, your new iPhone will restart. After the restart, you should see all your settings and data has been moved to your new iPhone SE. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you.